Just saying, in the bathrooms are down the third baseline, and they are serving hot chocolate tonight. So let's introduce the visiting team. As I do, please line up on the first baseline. Leading off, playing third, number two, Rusty Haswell.
Let's go, Rush.
Batting second, playing catcher, number 17, Jaden Mansfield.
Jaden.
Batting third, playing first base, number 25, Sam Meadows.
Sam.
Batting fourth, the designated hitter, number 23, Jason Abelos.
Go, Jason.
Jason is hitting for the center fielder, number 21, Dean Germoson.
Go, Dean.
Batting fifth, the right fielder, number 5, Dante Grimm.
Go, Dante.
Batting sixth and playing second, number 15, Josh Scott.
Josh.
Pitching tonight, batting seventh, number 4, Ryan Brinkley.
Go, Ryan.
Batting eighth, playing left field, number 8, Jack Munsell. And batting ninth, playing shortstop, number 16, Patrick Holyfield.
Patrick.
The auxiliary players tonight are number 3, Jimmy Teague. Number 7, Zach Rail. Number 9, Ronnie Holcomb. Number 12, Austin Gagnon. Number 10, TJ Saylor. Number 22, Ruger Smith. 33, Parker Holyfield. And number 20, Cole Killingsworth. And now for your Jacksonville Cardinals. Leading off and playing right field, number 2, Britt Glover. Batting second, playing second, number 23, Mason Meyer. Batting third and catching, number 15, Bryce Stanton. Batting cleanup, playing center field, number 8, Richard Mitchell. In the 5 hole, playing first, number 22, Reed Nelson. Batting sixth, playing third, number 5, Dalton Shipp.
Dalton.
Batting seventh, playing left field, number 3, Julian Rojas. Batting eighth, playing shortstop, number 10, Jacob Bueno. And batting ninth, pitching, number 11, McGuire Lules. The auxiliary players tonight, number 1, Shane Shapiro. Number 6, Lucas Broussall. Number 7, Damari Gant. Number 9, Christopher Demothius. 12, Andrew Humphrey. 17, Kwanzi Pullen. Number 18, Mikey McDonald. Number 25, Dominic King. Number 13, Vasco Sutton. And number 4, Jacob Racine. If everyone would please stand or remove all headgear and face the American flag next to the press box for the playing of the national anthem. Thank you.